In today's video, I'm gonna show how you can get probably one of the most interesting masks and armor in Elden Ring. I am talking about this one. Look how beautiful it is. And yeah, maybe the armor is not something wow, but the mask definitely is something that looks really, really awesome. And it also has something special. It will increase your arcane. So let's start. I'm gonna show how you can get those two items, and also you're gonna get a sword. Now, from the first step, all you have to do is to reach the Grand Lift of Dectus. If you already watched my video when I got that sword, that rapier, then you know how to get this mask, but I'm here with for those of you who don't know how to get it, obviously, because maybe you missed my video. That's why I decided to show how you can get these two amazing items. Now, from the Grand Lift of Dectus, you have to reach this site of grace, the Earth Regazing Hill. It's a very important one because from this location we're gonna start. Then just follow me every single step that I'm gonna take. Just try to do exactly like me. Just try to not to waste your time. Don't fight anyone. Just go there. First I'm gonna show how you can get to the Shaded Castle, because that will be the next location. It's a very important site of grace. I'm gonna show how you can get there, and then we're gonna get to the enemy that has these two items, the armor set and the mask. Now, I just told you first we're gonna get that shaded site of grace. Go on the right a little bit. I'm gonna show you the map where we have to be. After that, if you already have the shaded castle grace, you can start from this location. Because, yes, I'm gonna show you also that. So, shaded castle will be right over here. And then all you have to do is to turn back and just climb that little hill, or not that little. Climb that hill on the left of the castle. Really soon I'm gonna show you the map. And you have to take a fight. You have to fight a mini boss, a mini enemy right over here to this hill, on this hill, but it's not a hard fight. I will advise you to lure, to just make him come a little bit down of that hill, the enemy, because a giant, it will be in the back, and that giant is gonna attack you. Now it's sleep, it's awakened, so I will advise you to try to defeat this guy very, very fast, not like me. I will just stay here to learn his move. It's fast, but it doesn't have a lot of damage. Definitely try to defeat this enemy that I cannot pronounce the name very, very fast, until that giant will come at you. So this will be my best advice to defeat this guy. I'm in the new game plus, so for me it was a piece of a cake. A piece of cake to defeat this one. Now, these three items, you're gonna get. But we are here to discuss about the mask and the armor. The armor, okay, it looks pretty nice. Some nice it has a nice texture. But also the mask again. Probably my favorite, even though it's a girl mask, I think. It looks very, very interesting, and you know, on my channel I like to show you all the interesting things that I'm gonna find. Now let me show you the stat. As I just told you, it will increase by a little your arcane. This will be the Marais mask. I hope I pronounced the name right. But also, let's see the name of the armor. I think also Marais armor set. Yep, Marais robe. That's it. These are the two items. Thank you so much for watching. I really hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, you can hit that like button, subscribe, share, press the notification bell, and definitely I'm gonna see you in the next one. And be safe. Bye.